A number of the Red Wings' big guns have been faltering. Zetterberg hooks off, buying himself some time. Pressure comes from Gordon. Cleary keeps it moving. Bertuzzi, one touch, there's Zetterberg with a rocket to score. Zetterberg cashes in, 5-on-5 at 12:23.
And he had an awful stick in the warm-up when I was watching it. He must have changed, because that was an excellent slap shot.
Howard makes the save on Carlson. Stuff attempt, Chimera back for Carlson again. He scores! John Carlson with a BB of his own.
What can rhyme with your name?
Some things never change.
He's sort of a rapper. What's going to rhyme with Ben and I? That's hard.
That's a challenge. 5:20 to go, opening period, tied up at one. Filppula back to point position. Rafalski all day to think this one over, looking for the deflection, they score. Filppula cruising through the slot. Teammates used to call him the computer because he's so smart.
The same nickname I have now.
Very much so. Only Martin Saint-Louis with more power play assists this year than Lidstrom as we return to even strength just shy of the 6-minute mark. It's 2-1 Detroit, all the scoring in the first period. Alex Ovechkin cruising in, fires, he scores! Another bullet from Alex Ovechkin. The Capitals will try to rotate through their penalty killers. These power play stats are packaged by the UPS store. Second trip on the man advantage for the Wings. Rafalski just back into service tonight. Zetterberg gets the line. Backhander, he scores! Henrik Zetterberg roots one on Neuvirth.
Just above the left shoulder of the Capitals netminder, who's surprised. Here's Zetterberg, sharp angle shot, and there it is. And he is just as surprised as everybody as he put it right under the bar, over the left shoulder as he went down to cover the lower part of the net, right over next to his head and over his left shoulder.